But wouldn't it be a rather sorry spectacle if the Congress should panic and not do its full legislative duty as it sees it? That's why we're here. You take an oath when you become a member of this branch of the government, and you're expected to articulate that oath, and I fully expect to do it, and there will be neither fear nor apprehension nor favor in my conduct, because I'll do what I think the needs and the well-being of the country require and dictate.